Laura, I just got word.
We're subject to the furloughs. Unless all projects are under budget, we'll be furloughed for Fridays. I need updated budgets by the close of business. So let's go to the conference room and go over the details.
Okay.
Excellent. If they get furloughed, we'll have the lab to ourselves.
We just need one project over budget, and they will be furloughed.
We need one project over budget by COB. We could do something to Laura's budget.
I have been learning about human interruptions so I can help prevent errors. What if we interrupt her while she is working on the budget?
There is a 75% chance that Laura will answer her phone when it rings. We could use that to interrupt her.
I know what we need to do, but first, we need a packbot to move Laura's phone.
It currently looks like it will be every other Friday for a total of 6 pay periods. However, we are still waiting on word how this will affect leave accrual, both annual and future.
Yeah, Alan, I just need to deduct the shared costs for the interns and the robot maintenance. Okay, interns.
Packbot reports that Laura is back. Interrupt her.
Dialing now.
Robot maintenance. Where's my phone? Hello? Where was I? Sending the budget to Alan.
Packbot reports that Laura emailed the incomplete budget. Let's hope it will be enough for a furlough.
Well, it looks like we're going to go on furlough too.
Oh no.
Laura, we need to talk about your spending rate.
Okay.
Everyone, just pretend you've been shut down. All right. Gather round. We've got a lot of work to do.
The robot's reasoning is aided by M-Reasoner, which mimics human mental simulation. It is able to determine what necessarily follows from assertions called syllogisms. The system can reason optimally, or make the same mistakes that humans do, thereby predicting some human errors. M-Reasoner uses background knowledge to build an intuitive representation of probability, akin to a mental number line. The resulting model can account for systematic errors, as well as optimal performance in probabilistic reasoning about unique events. Traditional person identification systems often require idealized conditions. However, an accurate identification can be efficiently converged upon by combining multiple, resilient, but less differentiating sensor signals. Cluttered environments can dramatically increase false positives in object identification, so constraining the search is extremely important. Candidate locations are first selected using cues such as color and shape. These are then passed to Libra for identification, with contextual priming biasing the final identification based on high-level expectations.
Our theory mimics how humans select actions in sequences and how errors arise from that process. Post-interruption recovery entails weakened task representations, making errors more likely. Predicting these errors allows us to provide corrective interventions, bypassing the error entirely.
Only after the furloughs ended did we discover what they were up to.